see how I go against him.
Round one. Fight.
I'm a Sonic Boom a lot. See? Sonic Boom throw guy. He's looking to throw again. Another Sonic Boom. Oh, there's a scissor kick. There it is. Yep. Alright, I know what he does. He's gonna try to do the same thing, so gotta counter him.
Round two. Fight.
Predictable as hell. Look at that. Why would he do that? This is stupid. Again, why would you do that? Nope. Yeah. Ah, come on. No way. Nope. Not gonna happen, dude. Pow. Look at that. He didn't block. Why didn't he block? Oop. Yeah, you forgot. 3-frame normal.
Final round.
Four people get away with stuff against Bison, not anymore. Yep. Alright, he wants to do that. No way. Same thing, same exact move. God damn. Did I like, miss him or something? That was weird.
You lose.
So when he's upside down, I can't hit the dude? That's weird. Something felt weird about that. He's gonna run now. Most Sky players run. Yeah, see? He's a little bitch. He's not very good. He's very predictable, so he wins and still runs. Go figure. Alright, let's see what happens now. Here we go. Another Akuma.
Akuma.
If you say his name backwards, it's Amuka. Akuma looks pissed.
Round one. Fight.
Yep, I went for it. Oh shit. What a plane, man. Really? He didn't go there. Yep, I still went there. What? Huh. Reads. 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 That's another read.
You're weak, Akuma. Round two. Fight.
Whoa. Oh, not bad. Oops. Oh, that's gotta hurt. So does that. That was a couple good reads there I got.
You win.
Like, I thought he was going to start DPing, but he didn't throw one Dragon Punch. Not even an EX Dragon Punch. He had full meter. Maybe he's just trying to win it on a super instead of winning a match. I don't know. But he had all meter. And I had nothing. But I guess we're matched even. We're running back. I'll play him the same, though. See what he got.
Fight.
Let's go. Oh. Oh, three frames. Ooh, there's a throw. Watch out. Ah, I knew he was gonna jump. Ah, I missed the punish. Ah! Oh shit, I knew that was coming. Yeah, it was coming too. He didn't know that was coming. Or that. Oh, he knew that. Didn't know that was coming. And I know he had to see that coming. I didn't even have my trigger up and I still slide. It was totally unsafe. Could have totally punished it. Nope. Ah! There it is. Ah! Good hit. Nope. No way. Ah! My fault on that one. Ah! Fucking stutter. Stuttered like a little bitch. Nah. It's okay. Got him here.
Final round.
That was his best round he played. He ain't gonna be able to do it again. Ah! Nope. Ah, shit. There's a super. They hit it? Ooh, that's a good punish. Nope, I knew it was coming. Gotta hurt. Come on, you had to see that coming. Oh, too quick. He had a good idea for it, but he missed.
You win.
He played that round better too. I got him. The timing. Yeah, this thing, I keep going back and forth between Ultra and Super Gold. Gotta get a good lead. Gotta get some good matches. Where can I add new challenges? I'll look at it another time. I think it lets me go in if I do it.
CFN. Replay search.
So messed up. I beat a diamond and a damn player. For some reason the video won't play. Stupid. It's the only video, all my videos that don't play. name was Hannibal Lecter? What the frack? Who was Hannibal Lecter? Right there. This damn video.
Time for battle.
Ah, so weird. You can't see the video. Out of all the players, and I beat her. Looking pretty bad. Maybe it's when they were changing the servers over. I don't know. Who will I fight next?
Get ready for action! Another fight is coming your way! Bow down before my psycho power.
Okay, let's rumble.
Round one.
I'm fighting Alex. I hate Alex. Alex never blocks. Wow. Gotta hurt. Yeah, hold that. Hold that too. Hold this too. While you're at it, hold this. That too.
You round two.
Buddy, I think you forgot something. Pa! Alex players. I really like beating up Alex players. Just for the hell of it. Plus his outfit looks pretty stupid.
You win!
And he's probably gonna run, he won't run it back. And he's, look how high ranked he is, he's platinum. I beat him up like he was a silver. Let's see if he changes up. He might beat me this round, you never know.
Fight.
Oh, same guy. Why would he rush at me? He had to know that I was jumping back to do an EX scissor, but maybe not. Sometimes I think Alex players are like little kids. So predictable. Ah, not bad. Well, that's gotta hurt. Two. Ah, bitch. Is that it? All that, he still loses. I know he's gotta be pissed. If he had me, if he would have did the right meteor, maybe just did a command. I don't think I expected a command. Usually they just go for the command grabs. But I don't know if he even knows how to do one. He didn't do one power bomb. And he's platinum. Yeah. Really? I can keep playing him all day. Give me 1,000 more points.
Time for battle.
All right.
Another fight is coming your way.
Who's next? I really just want like 10 easy matches. Every match is tough. Ken. Santa Claus Ken. From Canada. Now I gotta beat this dude's ass. Just for the hell of it. Just because he's dressed like Santa Claus. Or a rookie. What's up, rookie? Oh, we're still a rookie. What? Ah, why did he do that? Ah, he tried to anti-air again. Not good, it was an EX stomp. It wasn't a jump in.
Round two.
Or just a stomp. This is a EX stomp. This guy is not blocking anything. He's like a little kid. Who am I fighting? I think I'm fighting a little kid. Ah, don't hit me. Don't hit me too hard, man. Don't hit me, bro. Ah, done. His timing was off.
You win.
You think he'll run it back? I don't know if he will. He's gonna run. He don't want a rematch. I was holding back too. It wasn't even going all out. I don't think he wants a rematch. He went down a league too. Which isn't worth it for him. Or worth it for me, really. But I'll give him one. Nope, he ran. Yep. Come on, man. It wasn't that bad of a match. Like, you lose, you lose. Come on, keep playing. I just lost to a high platinum birdie. What the hell? He was... Yeah, whatever. These guys. That's okay. I'm talking on the mic, so I guess I could talk shit about him. It's probably the better thing, right? See if I get any rage quitters today. Yeah, that'd be interesting. Who will I be fighting against? I have no idea. Oh, the same guy from before? I can't remember. If it is, I'm playing a little different. I think it might be. Give me, I lost a few though. I thought he was on a streak. No, two. I'm on 5 streaks, so let's see. Let's see if he does the same crappy setup he did before. I'm gonna punish it this
round
time though.
One. Fight.
Yep. That's gotta hurt. I don't care what country you're from. Ah! I didn't mean to throw it. I meant to just absorb it. And sometimes the timing is weird with it. Come on! Ah, so close. This guy is lame.
You lose.
Does the same thing. Ah. All right. Play him a little different. Like I didn't see that throw there. Oh, he quits.
Round
oh no, he played again. Go figure.
Fight.
He's still lame.
Yeah.
Round two. Scissor kick or something. Fight. Got him that time. Play him again that way. Final round. Play him again. Fight. Totally tech that. Oh yeah. Wait, wasn't that two? That should have been two Sonic. That didn't go right. That was two hits. It's not one. I don't know. That's just weird. Guys. Trying to get the platinum.
Time for battle. Another fight is coming your way.
Bison mirror match. I don't like mirror matches. And plus, I don't want to take all those points. I like other Bison players. I'll just do one, we'll see. Yeah.
Round one.
I'm gonna do.
Fight!
Yeah. Alright, he came to play. Alright, got him this time. Laggy. Do that. Nine. Ah, no way. What did I miss there? Must have missed the timing. I swear there was some lag there. No way, that's some lag. Ah, we'll see what he does. Said 4 bars, didn't it? Yeah, it's 4 bars. What the hell?
Round one. Fight.
Damn, there is some serious messed up lag there. Huh. The game just looks slower. What the hell?
Round two.
Can't do anything against the lag, man. It's lagged all the way through, just like I wasn't even there. What are you gonna do? Yay, another Nash.
Round one. Fight.
Hitting buttons. So he likes to hit a lot of buttons. A lot of counter, or it seems like counter buttons. What he's doing, he's like, he like hangs in the back and he thinks he's strategic with his attack, so he's kind of sloppy. Hey. Ah, no way. There's timing off, I think, with the trigger, so played that pretty well, I thought. You know, all things considered. It's like he was waiting for me to make a mistake, and he had some good anti-airs on the jump-ins, but I don't know, kind of weird. But I definitely threw his timing off. Kind of a weird player. I'll run it back. Is he gonna run it back? Alright.
Round one.
I'm a little different this time. Thanks for the absorb. Oh. Not there, man. Oh shit! That was nice. Threw a knee, then threw that shit out at him. I don't think he expected it. So he was like, "Whoa!"
Round two. Fight. Sonic.
Ah. Come on. Bitch, I should have threw it when he got up as a meaty, but the shit goes so fast, it's hard to time.
Final round. Fight.
What? You had to see that coming. I absorbed it for a reason. I got away from you. He had to see that coming.
You win.
That was pretty cool. He just forgot. Got away from him. Threw that shit. Like, yeah. Nice. Nash. It's a lot of PlayStation, not many PC players.
Time for battle. Another fight is coming your way.
All right, so I'll do two more. I think we're good with some Street Fighter footage. Not how long I've been playing. Maybe an hour? No, oh, hour and 3 minutes. Not bad. Just playing. Alright, this guy's going down. I'm gonna chop him down real quick. See if I can get some good anti-airs with him. Can players love the jump?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Is he waiting to swing at me, or he thinks I'm just ultimately real fast now? I don't know. Wait for, is he just standing there? Who's he fighting?
Writhe in utter despair. Writhe in utter despair.
Hey, you! Hadouken!
Oh, no way. Totally got that off. Oh, where's my reverse? I'm out of the air. And where's my stomp if I'm in the air? That's like my... Huh, that's so weird. Ah, expect the EX. Nope. That's getting laggy all of a sudden. Fireball. Yeah, sorry you got that one. Too much jumping. It started getting laggy. Really laggy all of a sudden. Maybe it's the rain outside. I don't know. It even looks laggy in a replay video. Yeah. But, well, we'll see. Is he gonna run? He's probably gonna run. Tell us how I'd run. No.
Round one.
I'm gonna give it another try.
Fight.
All right, now I'm gonna really play you. Looks a lot better now. Seriously? It's a hell of a punish. I should never do that shit again. Yeah. Punish that.
Round two.
Not bad.
Round
Seriously, dude? Are you joking? Can't be serious. Yeah, you ain't gonna block everything. I can hit you high, I can hit you low, and I can change it up at will, so keep blocking. You win. So one more match and then some Overwatch, baby. Oh, who's going to be the next victim? Oh. Oh, hello.
Get ready for action. Another fight is coming your way. Round one. Fight.
Sonic boom. Saw that. Sonic boom. Sonic boom. Sonic boom. Sonic boom. Sonic boom.
Round two. Final round. Oh,
win.
Get ready for action.
Another fight is coming your way.
Round one. Fight!
Round two. Final round. Oh yeah!
Round one. Fight.
Round two.
Final round. Fight!
Hadouken!
Win.
Oh, can you hear me now? Can you hear my mic now? It should be recording now. Yeah, gonna do one more. Is the mic clear? Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. I think it was on mute. I must have accidentally hit it. Sweet, that's what's up. Yeah, so that last guy, he was a platinum. I've been fighting quite a few platinums, and yeah, I mean, I beat him pretty bad. cool, yeah, this the mic I got from Fry's for like $20. It's a headset, so cool. cool. Oh, thanks, man. You know, just putting time in. You know, and Bison's nice now, man. Bison's like, they... Yeah, I had a few guys, you know, not play me again. And, you know, I was holding back. I wasn't even going all in. And I'm still working on a few combos because some things link different. So, yeah, so here Akuma right here. So, should be good. Cool. Thanks. Yeah, trying to get to that platinum status. I got 500 more points to go. I'll probably get it tomorrow, I'm thinking. So, yeah. I beat that guy pretty bad too. He was up there too. He was like upper, like ultra gold. He was pretty tough though too. I think he got me the first round, but the second round I got him. But this guy, I think I might have played him before. He's all right. Oh, cool. Thanks, man. Like I say, it's just a little headset. Like, it's just a $25 mic. It's a Plantronics, like our headsets at work. Oh, wow. You'll like this one. Yeah, it's scary, man. I'm telling you, it's just me playing. I'm just him and nothing else. I thought about practicing with the ball rug, but watch this finisher. Pow. I know, man. It's just, you know, I can't. I'm, you know, watching a lot of Tampa Bison videos. The guy is the man, man. I'm telling you, that guy. People are gonna watch out for him, I'm telling you. Like this guy, he might not play me back. Yeah, he played me back. Oh.
Round one.
Fight. Let's see. Ah! Ah. Now I'm playing sloppy. Of course, DP, EX DP, you saw that, right? Oh! Yeah, I got one more.
Round two.
Dangerous. Nine. Wow. This guy loves the dragon punch. Oh, shit. Ah! It's tough.
Final round.
Yeah, see. Ah! Nope. Ah, got me. Oh no! Oh, that's back over there. Oh my god! I never did that! No! Oh shit! Ah! Yeah, but yeah, that's the first time I actually the first one I actually lost against Akuma. Yeah, he's a solid Akuma. He, at least he played me solid that last round. I'll get him the next two though. I got his number.
Fight.
Oh. Yeah. I'm out of that zone. Ah! Ah! No! Shit. Good timing. Ah! Yeah, it's nice, right? Oh shit. Kept going through that shit. Yeah. Just had to keep playing them. So this is it right here. Nope. Ah, hell no. Can't believe he went for that shit. Oh shit. Still lost. See that? So I don't know, do you see the delay? Like, is it live or do you see me still fighting? Yeah. Oh, okay. You see, because I got it up on the other other screen, and it's a delay. But like, I already won the match, but it still shows what you were just watching. So I don't know if it, like, right now I'm about to hit the return button to go back to the previous match. Like, I already hit it. Now on the screen, it still is there, and it's like a 10-second delay. Yeah, so it's a delay. Okay, yeah, I don't know how to, like, I don't know if there's a way to make it live, because I'm, like, I was fighting and talking during the match. Oh. Oh, okay. So you saw me already hit the button when I said I hit it? I think that's like, I think that's a cuss word, but it doesn't say it. All right. So yeah. So you saw it as it's happening. As I'm talking and say, "Damn, I lost," or "Damn, I won." You see it happening a lot. So I don't know. I guess the way it shows in the browser is like for me is delayed, but I guess when you see it, it's good to go. Like right now it's on the regular Capcom Fighters Network. Another. All right, I'll do another. See who comes up. Oh, you want to see who's the leaderboards? Check it out. Look at all the masters. It's like 7 of them. Evil dolls him as 4. And this guy is in the college, number 1, yeah. And that's Daigo. It was at 8, so.
Another fight is coming your way.
Yeah, a lot of freaking points. I got a long way to go. Yeah, I don't know who it's going to be. Who do you think it's going to be? Ah, Armika! A platinum Armika! Well, this isn't going to be tough. Armika's always tough. But I try to go all up on her, you know. I don't, like, hold back on her. Like fuck Armika. It's okay. Let's see what she does. Let's see her rank. She's up there, right? Ah, she got me. Yeah, got me with that part. Yeah. Not the first round. I definitely don't got the first round. I got to see what she can do. So I'll try to play her harder this time. But notice her bar is full. She got full meter, everything. Ah! Yeah. Yep, yeah, she's tough. She's a tough one. Always. I'll give her another round.
You lose.
Okay, she stuck around.
Round 1.
All right, round 2. Let's give it another try.
Fight.